lucha, 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 lucha.
Hey guys, MVMA Vlogs back here with Universe Mode Part 4 WWE 2K16. Let's get right in this. United States Championship Ace Dragon vs. Mark Henry. I don't feel very good about this. First time I've been facing Mark Henry, there's still a lot more people to face. I've been facing a lot of people. I've faced like a couple people. Even in my Ace Drag versus Mark Henry. I hope I win. I'm gonna be Ace Drag as well. Ooh, Ace Drag going right after the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. It's gonna be hard for Mark Henry to get around this boy. You know you're the strongest man. I'll still drop kick you, and you can power sit on me. Gonna be bad if he gets some good hits, because only a couple will get me. So I gotta try to reverse them and get him down. Boom! I just can't let him use any of his good moves, because he'll power me down. I need to get him down so he doesn't get up first. There, I can actually do a rich man. Boom! Oh, I couldn't do one. Ooh, what is this? What was that? I never did that move before. That's pretty good move. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna come down. Going for spear. I bet she's in reverse, so watch. Because I didn't use it. Nope, spear.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Ooh, ref.
Mark Henry's career has taken many twists and turns. Henry's the strongest man.
Why do I always forget what my finish is?
WWE Hall of Famers, legends, and superstars. Henry's been a champion and has had his share of memorable moments like WWE programming. You know, though, Mark Henry's been considered one of the most dangerous men in WWE. He's made a career out of manhandling, destroying, and annihilating opponents as they enter his Hall of Fame.
My rope top out. What is my finisher? Why do I always forget what it is?
The slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. From what we've seen and heard tonight, this must be serious injuries. Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
I thought my finisher was a corner.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. Some of the best superstars the WWE have to offer. Attacking from the top.
It's definitely not a top rope. I thought it was. I'm gonna spear him after. I'm gonna pin him after a spear.
Hey, he's going for it again.
What's my finisher though? What the freak? What was that? I never even got to do anything.
Once again,
this move.
Championship. championship is on the line. Oh, yeah. That's why this is going to be a tough, hard-fought battle.
Oh, this is hard. Why didn't it do anything? I speared him. He's going to reverse it now.
A quick reversal by Mark Henry.
I knew it. He's going to reverse that. He's already like 5 minutes in. And I cannot figure out.
Yeah, I would assume that tonight is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referees, right? I mean, there's practically no rules in the course. The only thing they have to worry about is declaring a winner.
Wait, is this Extreme Rules?
Look past the ring at the thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you're...
I think this match is Extreme Rules.
Extra slow getting back to his face here.
I think it is Extreme Rules. Please don't. Yeah, it's Extreme Rules. Nice. It's Extreme Rules, guys. Frick. These two strong. Signature. Corner signature. Please don't reverse it. Is this is the second one. Yeah. He's gonna kick out. Watch. Even hit with a guitar gun. Retain my title once again. Retaining Ace Drag, retaining his title once again. What do you think the match is? Just guess what the match is. Well, you're not gonna be able to tell me what you have. Just kidding. Gonna be going to the next match? Guess quick. Guess quick. Yeah, if you guess that, Steel Cage, John Cena versus Daniel Bryan. If you guess that, you probably wouldn't have guessed that, because I even forgot what it was, so. I was guessing something else. I was guessing like Bray Wyatt or something. Because that's who it was, the original ones. I edited it. I mostly edited all of them except a couple. Gonna be John Cena. I usually edit them all except like a couple. But this one, I forgot that I edited it. I thought I just left it because originally Bray Wyatt versus Kane. I was thinking like Bray Wyatt versus someone. I don't know why. Oh, freak. This one. Luther Pratt.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Come on, the two. Boom! How about yes! Taunting! Okay, what this? Oh yeah, I forgot. They forgot to give me a present. So I might make a video. Oh. You suck, bruh. What the fuck? Oh, he's gonna go first. Come back.
Ryan's feeling it again.
Oh, you hit it that time. Oh, he's going for the yes kick. I think I lost this because it wouldn't let me do my signature. Yeah, he's gonna climb and win, watch this. Wait, I thought there's steel cage though. No, he's going for the yes lock. I made him waste his furniture.
Yes.
We know what this is.
Attitude adjustment. Oh my hate God, I hate that though. Like when the ref's not in the ring, when they're out, they count so slow.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Guys, if you're doing, I think this is steel cage, right? If you're doing a steel cage, please don't win. It's so bad. I need to win this really quickly. The match is getting, the video is getting too long. It's only been 2 matches. And then the next one will probably be a single match, because I think there's only one more, unless there's another one like last time. There was another one that I never even knew there was. Rubble juice. Doo, 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 doo. Dead. Oh, you can't follow. You can't see me. You can't see this. Bloop. Please connect. Remember for the apple juice adjustment. Apple juice adjustment. Come on, get up. Apple juice adjustment time, son. Be like, apple juice adjustment. Yeah, it is steel cage. Knew it. Yes! That apple juice! You won't get me. Apple juice. Yes. Apple juice adjustment. That was over. Yay! Ding 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 ding. Okay, see you guys in the next video. Bye. See you in part 4.